Hello, Miles Freed, Building Dreams Construction. We're out here at the Cunningham Garage build. If you checked out our previous video, you saw we were breaking ground last week. Today, we have our poured walls going in, so our foundation. As you can see behind me, we have a unique contraption here. That's a pump truck. So what will happen is you have your concrete truck, your standard concrete truck comes in and it dumps right into the back of this here, and then it actually pumps it up and they dump it right into the spot. You guys are laying some forms. Let's walk back here and see if we can get a better image of what they're doing. So we're out in front of the form truck here. So if you're familiar or not familiar with poured walls, this is actually what they take the little individual pieces, they measure out what you need, they pick the pieces that they need, and they create the form or the path that that concrete's gonna be laid within. Let's kind of peek around the corner, you can see how they've installed it. So not a huge garage here, but you can kind of see,
kind of go
look
right
down
here.
This angle, you can see the channel that the concrete's gonna go in, and maybe line it up right there. So basically, it's a guide to lock the concrete in between the two sides. And then he's over there bending his sill plate pieces right now, so they'll submerge that piece of metal and it'll have a Y on it and you hook your sill plate to it. But if you check one of our videos out in the future, you'll see this thing poured and these forms off of here, and then we'll start building our garage up on top of that. So Building Dreams Construction, if you have any questions, leave a comment on this video. Like, subscribe to our page. Check us out on Facebook. Building Dreams Construction, you dream it, we build it. Have a wonderful day.